the magnetic field B, okay, we'll discuss the magnetic field again, but first of all, this expression was motional EMF from Lorentz force. We have to find the expression for motional EMF. That means the voltage, right? Potential difference. So first of all, let me change this velocity to small v so that you won't get confused later on. This is small v, or I'll do like this, a stylish one, just to explain that this is velocity v. And now this is potential difference, which is set up across R and S. So what is potential difference? Potential difference is, potential difference has a formula, that is electric field into length. This is, we have done already in electrostats. So electric field into length. What is electric field here? Electric field is V into B. So velocity, magnetic field, that is electric field into L. So we have actually derived the same formula, which is BLV through the Lorentz force. What was Lorentz force? When both electric and magnetic force acts on the charge. So B, L and V. Okay, this is the expression for the induced EMF produced in this conductor, which I can write it with E, which is BLV. Now another thing, what else can we deduce from here? Can we find the force experienced by this conductor? Let's find out the force. So I'll be using different color. Force is, the formula for force is BIL sine of theta. Guys, I am straight away replacing theta with 90 degree, because theta is the angle between IL cross B, that is length of the conductor and magnetic field, and they are length of the conductors in this, magnetic field is vertical inverse, so 90 degree. So this is sine 90, which is actually 1, right? So okay, I won't write it any further. BIL, B I into L. What is I? See, we don't have I, but we, from this equation we can find the value of current induced in this part. How? What is current? Current is potential difference across RS divided by the resistance of this wire or the conductor. Potential difference developed is BLV upon the resistance R. So this is the value of I. So B into, instead of I am writing BLV upon R into L. So the force is B square L square V over R. This is the expression for force experienced by the conductor which is producing the induced EMF, or force experienced by this movable arm. We can also find the power dissipated by this motional EMF or induced EMF. Power dissipated has a very simple formula. This, let me use this thing, because guys, this P is just the marking, and right now I'm using the word power. So this P stands for power dissipated. Power is what? In plus one, we have done the formula for powers in terms of force and velocity. What was the formula? Force into velocity. Force, where is the force? B square L square V upon R. B square L square V upon R multiplied by V. So that will give you V square. This is the expression for power dissipated by the induced voltage or induced current. So these are few expressions which can be asked to you in exams in different parts. For example, they might ask, give an expression for power dissipated by a induced EMF or induced current. So you will go through all this part, and ultimately you will derive at this thing, that power dissipated is this. Or they can simply ask you, what is the current generated? This is the expression for current. So what is current generated in case of motional EMF conductor? They can ask you this question in many different parts. So do this derivation, and then we'll move on to the next topic.